Good day to you all. In this movie, I'm going to show you my first experiences with the plate connected. So, from my previous video, you could see that I'm using a plate over there. It's 1 meter 20 of 60 centimeters. It is aluminium foil wound around a wooden plate, and then taped with duct tape to isolate it or insulate it. As you can see, I am still around 2.0 kilovolts. Without the loads, it was 2.4 kilovolts. Now, the 9 LEDs are of the brightness of like that one that is connected to a power supply, just to see how much power I'm using. So for the brightness that they have, I am only using 0.08 watts per LED. So times 9, it's almost 0.8 watts that I have. And if we look at the power supply, then we can see that I'm using approximately 3.7 watts. And the frequency is 180.9 kilohertz. So the result is a little bit disappointing. I had expected more influence, but as you will see, when I remove just an LED so that my coil is just a repeater coil, not a transmitter, receiver or loaded, then you see that the other LEDs also dim in brightness. So now it is in. I'm looking at the camera if you can see it. So when I remove that LED, then the brightness goes down. So adding a load also influences the other receivers in a positive way. So this is not the end. So I'm going to experiment with much more receivers to see what the influence is on that. But I have to wait for extra capacitors to tune those coils. And there will be other coils, because I only have 2 of these coils anymore to add. So yeah, hope to see you in the next movie, and thank you for watching.